I'm Bill Hocking. I started fishing out of Looe in full time January 19th. I was just over 40. I'd done quite a lot in the holiday time before that. Quite a lot. I was also shooting long lines for turbot. It looks like 30 turbot in those days. Weighing over a stone each. Lots of straw. When I started, many years after, all you had to do was once a year you had to go to the customs officer and get to the register sign. Now you've got calls to the night. But I work off the beach when it's fine weather down Derry. But I'm not so young as I was from jumping in the dinghy in and out. Because there you need a dinghy to get out. And I'm not so young as I was from doing that. And a few seconds counts on that shot. And I fished there many years in the summer. Yeah, go out, haul pots every day, and we bait them. Shift them a bit, and then go the next day and haul them again. Always hope to get more the next day than the first. Always start at 5 o'clock in the morning, and get in soon after lunch.
Lever jeg? Nej. Men jeg har elsket.